you want the look of wallpaper, but you don't want to have to peel it off one day? Well, Sandra from FolexPro.com is going to show us how to give a wallpaper look with paint. And you claim this is easy, right?
This is easy, absolutely. It's a lot of fun. And you can do this basically in two steps.
Okay, now we've already put on two coats of satin paint, a latex paint, because you need to have a slick surface to work on.
So I need to make the glaze really quickly here. We're using the FolexPro glaze. This is the color. We're going to pour that right in there. We need to actually be working in five parts glaze to one part color. I really encourage people to actually work on a sample board to make sure that you're happy with the color. Okay, you can hold it out and make sure it's exactly what you want, you know, to figure it out and say this is great coloring. Okay, we're ready to go. So I'm taking the glaze here, I'm gonna roll it right on the wall, and you want to actually have an edge that's kind of like a snake.
Okay, you don't want straight lines in there.
Exactly, okay, and then how you deal with the corners, the roller can't get in there, so you just take the glaze and push it right into the corner. Now, we're gonna use our rags. These are 100% cotton rags, really important. You don't wanna use polyester. And we're gonna take the rags and we're gonna actually hit the wall and create the spin in action, kind of twisting, turning, and we're picking up the glaze. We're gonna actually do a second pass, and you have to maintain a wet edge.
So we have a wet edge here.
So what you do is you take your next pass, go right into your finish, okay? And if you're working alone, you don't want to get ahead of yourself. I would say this is a good amount of space to cover at one time. If you're working with two people, which I really recommend, you could take the roller and continue.
And how thin do you want to go? You just want to have like a little bit of a coat there?
Yeah, a little bit of a coat. See, we see the color underneath, which is great.
Right.
Okay, now we're going to just start. We're going to pick up our rag. We have no lap lines because we have a glaze that has that long open time.
All right, now I have used some glaze products before, and let me tell you, this stuff is so good. It's not tacking up at all. It's easy to work with. I love it. We're going to finish up this wall, and you know what? You could pretty much leave it like that if you wanted to because it looks great. But when we come back, we're going to be putting up a damask stencil.